Hello, I'm Five Stop Motion, and this is a review of You Repair Wall-E. It's a Wall-E figure with pieces that you're gonna to build a Wall-E with. It's just that. Yeah, and let's begin. You just put this thing on here, like that, and the same thing on the back, so we have the back like that, and the solar charge level here, and then you have the cube of Wall-E when he's scared or something, and you have these wheels or what you want to call them. Comment that, what do you want to call these things? Please comment that. Because I don't know what to call it. And you do the same thing on the other. Like that. Like that. And you have put on that thing that hold the wheels. You put on the wheels with the big wheel on the back side of Wall-E, and you do the same thing on the other side, so, like that. And then you have the arms. You have this, and you have this. You just click it on, and you have the arm. Sorry. And you have this other arm. Just click it there. And click it on there. And you have the neck. Just click that on there. And this thing, the head. Comment that too. What would you call this? A head or something? And then you put on the eyes. Like that. It comes with other wheels too, but I don't use them. And here we have a Wall-E figure. Hello, Wall-E. It is just 10 bucks on Toys R Us, so if I were you, I would buy it. Buy me! Buy me! Yeah, he's cute. He's opening here for garbage. He's possible 360 360 360 and 360. He can drive, the wheel can go around, he has opening on the back. Yeah, you can also do this like in the movie. He can control his eyes, but it's don't fit there. It just fold back. Yeah. Bye. That was all.